this is life imitating art right here. Because yeah, in the film, in the Muppets, I get to go to the Muppet Studios, but in real life, actually, I am a huge Muppet fan. And seeing this is, boy, next to meeting the Muppets and starring in a film, this is one of the highlights of my life. I think you might get arrested if you tried this at NBC today. Okay, this is gonna sound crazy, but looking at the Muppet pipes, I kind of feel like I'm looking at my relatives. It's like some kind of awesome family tree. Boy, I wish I knew their names. That guy up there with the pointy teeth, that guy could be like my great-great-great-grandfather. Some of my relatives were really bizarre looking. I also love what it says at the very bottom. See, it says, "With love from the Muppets." How cool is that? Holy smokes, I was related to royalty. Look at the guy right above, he's got a crown. He's totally got a crown, did you see that? I like the idea of having royal blood. Or whatever it is that flows through these pipes.